derivative of the following. G prime of x is going to be equal to, pull down the exponent, 2, x raised to the 2 minus 1, plus, and we have our coefficient 4, pull down the exponent of the x cubed, and then subtract 1 from it. So we end up with g prime of x is equal to 2x plus 12x squared. And that's it. Okay, I hope this helped you out. Appreciate you watching the video, and you have yourself a great day.